see the passing out parade of puck and pundle. Seemed every man and his mongrel came to watch cadets stumble on the long march to the VX jungle.
Oh, Christ.
Mumbled as I drew the car, and my mates came and slapped me on the back with due regard. We were the 6th Battalion, yep, next to tour. We did Canberra and Shortwater before we left rest ashore. Seemed half of Townsville turned out to see us leave. They lined the footpaths as we marched to the quay, and the papers wrote it up like you wouldn't believe. We were only looking to the future for fast reprieve. And there's all of us looking young, strong and clean, rocking slouch hats, long as their lies and greens. God help me. Pilots seem relieved, no, we doubt when he dropped us. Seems like months running on and off landing pads. Letters to dad, cause it's like damn, he's sad. He can't see the tents that we call home. Cans of VB, pin up so chicks off TV. They eat the mosquitoes and the dust, surprising like the first time you see an Agent Orange arise. So please, can you tell me, doctor, why I can't get to sleep? I can't hardly eat. And the sound of the Channel 7 chop still chills me to my face, still feels hungry. What's this rash that comes and goes? Don't suppose you can tell me what that means? God help me. Sent off on a 4-week long operation where every single step could be a last one. Two legs, it was sort of living out, falling with the shell, war within yourself. But you couldn't lay your mace down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes, thought of something else. Somebody else,
contact.
Another bloke swore. He hooked in flowers and I got a mighty roar. And Frankie kicked him on the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me. He was going home in June. Now, Sydney, please give it up for Tracksuit.
I can still see Frank with the can in his hand. 36 hour leave in the bar of the Grand. I can still hear Frank, a screaming mess, a bleeding flesh, couldn't retrieve his legs.
See the hands I ledge and neglected dimension. The mud to fear, the blood to tear, the tension. Dad's recollection beyond comprehension. Didn't seem quite real until we were sensing.
Chaos and confusion, the fire is still. I'm trapped up with my back, I didn't even feel. God help me. So please can you tell me, doctor, why I can't get to sleep? I can't hardly eat. And the sound of the Channel 7 chopper still chills me to my feet, still fuels my brain. And what's this rash that comes and goes? Don't suppose you could tell me what that means? God help me.
I was only 19.
Mom and dad and Danny saw the passing out parade at Cacapano. It was a long march from cadets. The 6th Battalion was the next to tour, and it was me who drew the cards. We took Canberra and showed water before we left. So please can you tell me, doctor, why I can't get to sleep? I can't hardly eat. And the sound of the Channel 7 chopper still chills me to my feet, still fuels my grave. What's this rash that comes and goes? Don't suppose you could tell me what that means? God help me.